Did you know in the movie Titanic, Rose mentions Austrian psychoanalyst Sigmund Freud's ideas on the male preoccupation with size to Bruce? However, this is 1912, and Freud did not publish the work relating to this until 1920 and beyond The Pleasure Principle. Also, up until 1919, Freud relied solely on data from women.